Lower GI endoscopy only rarely leads to complications. The main risks is creating a tear with bleeding as a result. In most cases, bleeding like this will stop on its own. In extremely rare cases, further surgery may be required. At home, you should be able to resume normal activities as you feel able.